All right. So this was really good. You got the timing of the step change of direction. But you made too long a step, so the ball was too far back in your stance. So you need to start with your feet back here. And then step. And then you'll be able to square the face. But that's a much better shift in terms of getting... You can see how much better your lead hip is now more over top of your lead leg, which is what we want. So that's much better.